She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy, Baby Jerry, with a brand new video. And as some of you guys can tell by my voice right now, I am sick and I just, well, not really sick, but there's some stuff going on right now. So basically, I found out the other day, right after I made my video that I uploaded yesterday, I actually have an infection in my wisdom teeth, which is fucking weird because they're just now coming in. They're not even fully in yet and they're already infected, so it fucking hurts. Basically, my whole right cheek is swollen. It's been bleeding all day. I'm icing it constantly and dude, it fucking hurts, but I gotta make a video today. You know I'm on the grind. So today, Sledgehammer finally released the challenges for the new Golden Leopard Camo. It looks like this. As you can see right here, in this area right here, it looks fucking dope, bro. Like, you'd think you'd go in game, it looks awesome. Well, I'm sorry, but that's not true. I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the firing range right here, and yeah, it just looks like gold. If you come into like a darker area, you can kind of see the leopard things, but like, it just like, how do you go from something that looks like this to something that just doesn't even look good? Now don't get me wrong, this is a dope camo, and in some places it looks really cool, but I still think the cheetah camo is gonna look even better, but I don't know, it looks the exact same in the little preview in the corner, but maybe it'll look better once I unlock it. However, I still have to get Prestige 4, and apparently it's 25 triple kills, so that'll take me a while, so I won't probably get it in this video, but I just want to show you guys this camo, and we're gonna play some shipment and just talk about some stuff, so let's get into a game. Quick before I do that, I follow up to yesterday's video, I'm still 11th in the entire world for kill confirmed, out of 1.8 million people. I'm almost number one, you know, I'm really close, and I haven't played a game since. I'm too afraid to lose my amazing leaderboard ranking. I'll try and do that today, maybe in this video, maybe we'll drop, maybe we'll get higher, maybe we'll number one, it'd be so dope. So about my fucked up gums, my fucked up wisdom teeth and stuff, and how bad it hurts, I've literally been bleeding from my gums all day, and I've had to gargle with salt, I've had to swish my mouth around with salt for like 3 minutes straight, I've had to do so much shit, and it's just not helping. Now, doing a commentary probably isn't the best thing to be doing right now, but I really don't give this shit. Another thing I want to talk about in this video is how you guys can get this camo literally within one game. I'm not even kidding. It took me one entire game of domination and I had this camo done. Literally, if you want this camo, dude, just play a game of shipment and just go off. Like, you'll be getting double kills so fast. Camo challenge is 25 double kills, so I mean, that's really not that hard for shipment. I mean, I get quad feeds literally probably once a game, so you guys can definitely do a single double kill pretty easy. I'm pretty sure though, for the cheetah one, you have to get triple kills, so that really shouldn't be that bad. It probably will take me a couple of games, but you guys can literally get this camo in about, I don't know, maybe 15-20 minutes. I really do wish, however, it looked a lot better than it does in preview, because it literally just looks like a reskin of a gold camo, and it, honestly, it doesn't even look as good as gold. Aw, fuck. Like, you can see a couple blackish brown spots, but I mean, it almost just looks like gold, but it was beat up a little bit. So I mean, I'm not a huge fan of it. Kind of let down when they talked about it in like their patch notes. It sounded like some dope camo, but I mean, I'm kind of disappointed. I'm personally not a fan of it. Maybe you guys are. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think about it. So after I made my video yesterday about DLC 2 and me playing out the maps, I literally got so bored of the map so fast. I can still play V2 a little bit, but Egypt and Dunkirk, whenever I get them, dude, I just backed out. Like, I played for about 2 more hours. And I only played V2. If it was anything else, I just backed out of the lobby. So here we are, guys. We got Prestige 4. So now we can go over to the Golden Cheetah Camo challenges. So yes, I was right. It's 25 triple kill medals with the PPSH. So that really shouldn't be that hard. I think 25 triple kills will maybe take me 5-6 games playing on shipment. You know, domination, I can probably get 3, 4, 5 a game, depending on how good I do. So back to talking about DLC 2 maps. I mean, yeah, I really didn't enjoy them. I tell myself every year that I buy a season pass so I can play DLC maps because maybe they'll be good. But this year, V2 is literally the only DLC map that I've actually enjoyed out of the 6 that are in the game, and overall, I don't know, I'm just really disappointed. And don't get me wrong, it's not just World War II maps that I don't like, it's literally just every DLC that I've ever bought. It's just never been really that great for me. And I don't really know why that is, it's just, DLC maps have never stuck to me, like just the core maps, like Shipment. Like, if you count that as a DLC map, I really don't because it's free for everyone, so I mean, but it is still a downloadable content map, so I guess it's a DLC map, and it's probably the best one in the world, so you know. Oh, okay. Hey, there's triple kill right there. Boom. 1 out of 25 done. Like I said earlier, if you want to get any camo challenges for basically any gun, SMG, AR, anything like that, just play Shipment. You'll literally have whatever camo you want so fast. Shipment is the best for challenges. Shipment, are you? Really? We didn't cap the fucking flags. Jesus Christ. So yeah, like I was saying, basically if you want to do any camo challenges, just play shipment, dude. There's nothing else to do. Like, honestly, if you want to rank up, get challenges, do anything in this game, just play shipment, dude. That's literally all I've been doing for like 2 weeks now, and I'm okay with it. I don't get bored. Alright guys, so I just tried recording another game, and I couldn't do it. I feel like complete shit. I need to get off this game. I'm gonna edit my video, upload it for you guys, and then I need to get off. Sorry, this commentary was kind of all over the place and not very entertaining. I really am sorry. Hopefully I'll have some better videos out in the next few days. I know I got a video of me using Blitzkrieg. I got a video of the new war mode. I got a video of me doing supply drop opening, so make sure to subscribe so you guys don't miss out on all those cool videos. Make sure to drop a like on this video if you guys did enjoy. Make sure to turn on post notifications so you never miss an upload from me. Thank you guys so much for the support on the videos recently. I love you guys so much. It's been your boy, BBG. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.